Problem-based learning is hard at first, but it's so cool to get to learn how to collaborate with other professionals, and we do a lot of collaboration in the PBL, so you learn how to work with other people.
It puts us inside of the case, and we have to think further than just listening to lecture. We're not only listening to what other people have regarding the case, we're also sharing our own research and our own thoughts towards the case.
I really love the problem-based learning because it gives you freedom, and freedom to think, and I mean really think. You know, critical thinking is so important in our field and just the workforce, and it teaches you that.